Guys, so today is Saturday, and for breakfast I had Cheerios with soy milk. We have to go grocery shopping because we are running out of food, like veggies and stuff like that. So probably tomorrow we'll go grocery shopping. So for lunch, just gonna have leftovers from last night, and I'm steaming some broccoli in the microwave. I could have stopped and got something fast to go on the road, but I didn't. So I'm proud of myself for that. Okay, so today is Sunday and I'm just eating breakfast. I'm having Cheerios, one cup of Cheerios with half a cup of vanilla soy milk, and I've never tried vanilla soy milk before, so it's pretty good with cereal. I haven't tried it by itself, but with cereal it's pretty good. So last night we went to my in-laws for dinner, so that's what we always do on Saturdays. We go to their house, and yeah, they made some things called sopes. That's like they're like thicker than tortillas, and you put beans and meat and lettuce and cream and cheese on them. So that's what we had, and it's okay because I didn't go over my calories. And today, I don't know what we're having for dinner, but I think we're going grocery shopping because we don't have any like vegetables left. Like vegetables to cook with, like carrots, onions, spinach, stuff like that. All we have left is like meat and mixed vegetables in the freezer. And what else do we have in the freezer? I think corn. So yeah, so that's what's going on.